Well, I know you're out there calling all young animal lovers, looking for something to keep you busy this summer. The Baltimore Humane Society is teaming up with Kids for Canines for a unique program for teenagers. It is specifically designed for high school students ages 16 to 18 who have an interest in animal welfare and taking an active role in preventing the mistreatment of animals. It will be a mix of virtual and hands-on learning at the shelter. There are 2 5-day sessions this July, but if you're interested, you better hurry. Applications are due on Saturday, and it should be popular.
Oh, I'm sure it will be. All